G-O-B.
Welcome to another G-O-B course vlog video. I am your host, Sons and Guns. We are at the lovely Draper Valley for part two of this 18-hole course vlog, holes 10 through 18. If you haven't already seen part one, go give it a look. Otherwise, we're ready to go out here. Start on number 10. See if we can hit one good. Hole 10, long par 4, left to right. The hole is buried back here behind the trees on the right. To the top of the hill. It's a man shot. Oh, man. Number 12, long par 4, straight away. Just left of the bunker. Let's see if he can hit a good shot. Alright, number 13, long par 5, straight up the hill here, definitely a 3-shot hole. Let's see if we can get this started right. Straightaway par 4. There's a lake down there on the left, tree in the center. See if we can hit a good one in play. long par four to the edge of the water there. See if we can hit a good one.
Be the right club. I believe that'll work. I believe that'll work.
All right, par three up the hill. See if we can hit a good shot. Bit long there. See if we can snuggle it close. Going into hole 17 here, a long par five. Straight away, got a marsh running across the fairway, got bunkers running across the fairway. Definitely a three shot hole. See if we can put three good shots together and give ourselves a look. Hole 18, par 4 straight away, and you go back to the right over the lake. Good finishing hole. See if we can start out right. That finishes up another 18-hole course vlog. You've been watching part 2, holes 10 through 18 here at Draper Valley. Saw some good golf, saw some bad golf. But all in all, it's just an amateur golf style. Just a reminder that sometimes you can't have nice things. But anyway, it's been a great day. Beautiful weather. That's all I can say. If you've enjoyed this content, give it a like. If you want to see more golf content, go subscribe to the channel. And as always, leave a comment down below. What's your favorite course? See you next time. Have a great day, everyone.
Do you want to know?